everybody out there, Coach Dan Long with Get Lean at 12, and today I'm at the gym with two specific moves that are going to replace some standard moves that people are doing in the gym right now. Now listen, if you're working out for 45 minutes, if you're working out for an hour, it's just too long. People in this gym are doing exactly that. Now listen, before I even show you these moves, you're gonna see a link up here. Don't touch it, don't click it, don't even look at it, because I gotta show you these moves, but at the end of this little short video, I'm gonna have something specifically designed for you if you're over the age of 35. All right, now, these two moves. This is a straight bar. This is on a Smith machine, okay? I have 25 pound weights on the other end. Now, when I do this, I normally do a reverse lunge, but if your spine and your lower back hurts you, I'm gonna show you two moves to replace it. But first, here's the first move, okay? First move comes out just like this. You lift the bar up. I've got 50 pounds on the bar plus the bar weight. Foot up front, foot in the back. Now, I go into a lunge position, right? But then I come up and raise the leg. Now, there's a lot of pressure on my spine when I do that. Back into position, back up, and just like that. Now, this move is a great move to pop the glutes. You hear that? Pop the glutes and shed unwanted belly fat. But it's really bad for your spine. It's really bad for your lower back. I have herniated disc. So if you're like me, here's what I want you to do instead. If you have some weights or dumbbells, just use dumbbells, okay? These are 10 pound. Very simple. Now, here's what you're gonna do. Hold these down by your side. Go into a reverse lunge, just like so, and then raise. Now, where is the pressure on your spine? There is none. It's zero. The answer is zero, exactly. So substitute this exercise I just showed you with this one. This is the move, just like so. Bring the knee up, then reverse sides. Other side, and then up. Very simple moves, very easy to do, and very effective. That's move number one. Move number two, you see people doing squats, just like this, okay? They come up, they're doing these, and this is putting a lot of pressure, just like so, on your spine and your lower back. This is a great move, but if you're over 40 or 35, like me, I'm 45 years old, that move is gonna hurt your spine. It's gonna hurt your lower back, all right? Simple, replace the typical, that's a straight bar, I'm gonna call it straight bar squat. Replace that with, grab your dumbbells or your weights, okay? And then separate your feet, point your toes out, drop these in the front. We're gonna call this a sumo squat. Wide, wide, wide on the legs, okay? Point the toes out. Come all the way down, just like so. And then do a little hop, a little hop, a little hop, a little hop, a little hop. Hold that weight right here. Keep your chest up, chin up, a little hop, a little hop. Now, that's gonna replace the typical bar squat. Now, here's the thing, okay? If you are over the age of 35 and you're looking to shed the unwanted belly fat, these moves are gonna help you. Yes, they will help you shed the unwanted belly fat. Yes, they will help you get ripped. Yes, they will make you feel like you're younger, but you have to be doing it right, and you have to be moving properly if you're over the age of 35, because what happens? The hormones in your body start to tank, and they don't release fat as easy as they used to when you were 21. All those years doing cardio, those days are done, okay? Cardio is freaking dead. I'm here to tell you. Now, if you love these moves, do me a favor real quick, okay? Down in the comments below, put my glutes rock. My glutes rock. Two exclamation marks, okay? Hit a like, hit a heart, hit a share. Do me a favor, get this out to the world for me. Share this with a friend or someone that you love, because we here at Get Lean in 12 are now 335,000 people strong using a protocol that is for the over 40 crowd, especially over 40, but over 35, because your hormones start to tank then. And it's gonna be at this link. But before you go there, hold on a minute, okay? Let me tell you, if you are like me and you wanna live fit and you want to have that flat stomach or that six pack of abs for you guys, you have to be moving properly. So we've taken years and years of research and time to put into this protocol. It's called the Over 40 Flat Belly and Abs Solution. If you're looking to get ripped or if you're looking just to get a flat stomach, this is the solution for you. I have more moves like this to replace standard moves from the gym to eliminate 45 minute to hour sessions in only 12 minutes. So if you have 12 minutes and you're ready, if you're not ready, do not click this link. If you're ready, I have a system for you. Now, when you go to this page, you're not only gonna see me, you're gonna see my wife, she's 41, living with her dream body. You're gonna see my partner and great friend, Sean Hassel, 47 years old, living with his dream body. He's a rip grandpa. And see, it's even loud. It's even loud in the gym. Who wants to go to the gym? You can do this at home. This system up here, you can do it at home. You don't have to listen to clinging, a bunch of yelling, all right? You're gonna see his wife, by the way. She's 58, a rip grandma. And what is she doing? She's living with her dream body, beating out colon cancer. It's your turn. If you're ready and you want that flat belly and you're sick and tired of not having that dream body, this is the answer. Click this link right now. It'll take you to the Over 40 Ab and Flat Belly Solution. Now, I wanna thank you for stopping on this feed with me today. Thanks for taking time with me because I came to the gym specifically to show you these moves that everyone's doing. But I'm telling you, by the time you turn 40, things start to hurt, okay? Listen to me, take it from me and Dan's injuries. Do and replace the moves I showed you today. And if you want more, my glutes rock, down in the comments below. I'll see you, click this link now, on the next video. Keep going strong.